footballs and some air-filled footballs and see what, if any, difference there actually is.
Footballs can vary in weight by up to 7 grams, so they count mm-hmm. the balls and record their dead weight. Then they fill them up with a regulation amount of air, 13 PSI.
Well, this is actually pretty cool. I'm getting almost exactly a difference of 3.2 grams, which means we're filling this with 3.2 grams of air.
I never would have guessed that. I would have thought it was like 1/10 of a gram, maybe. Yeah.